each volume is around 20 meter cube. Both are connected to the window. From there, Mosquito will pass from one room to other room. In the first room, there are fresh batch of around 4-5 days old mosquitoes. In quantities, these are around 50 mosquitoes, and they are blood starved for 4-5 days. These blood starved mosquitoes will travel from this room to other room using this net tunnel, and there is a electric net actually one side to the other room. And based on that, the rate how many mosquitoes travel from this room to other room, the test will be conducted. And these blanket is the attractant for the mosquito. And by emission of CO2, this man tried to hold the device at 1 meter distance, and the previous speaker is facing towards the. The test is being started. They put the tunnel and mosquito started from original case this time. The test will be conducted for around 90 minutes, and every 10 minutes they will take the reading the number of mosquito travel from original case to this case.
And as a proof, you have the LG K7i mosquito weapon on, mosquito is gone. At a distance of 1 meter, phone in your pocket, wherever it is with you in your hands, mosquitoes will not touch you in the periphery of 1 meter. So this is the proof. And to talk about, since we are launching a smartphone, I think I need to talk about some more slight specs. Okay, the key is the mosquito weapon. What are we doing further? The phone is available to you like any normal phone we have been using. The solution to remove mosquitoes is in your hands in the moment you want it. We give you inbox one extra phone case which you just replace, and your phone becomes mosquito weapon. You are sleeping. Normally you keep phones on. Now keep phone on with mosquito away on. We are giving you a beautiful stand also to look at beautiful standing replying mosquitoes. Talking about certain specs. So this phone, a complete smartphone, 4G, LTE, dual SIM, 2GB RAM, quad core processor, 2500 mAh battery, 5-inch on-cell display from LG at a price of just 7990. I don't see anybody except you here. Come on. The world's first phone from LG at just 7990. Thank you so very much.
So, I promised you right in the beginning that something very, very big is about to happen. Now, everything else that you observed or absorbed was interesting. The part that you have to keep in your mind is what Mr. Gujral said right at the end. If that phone is in your pocket, indoor or outdoor, in a periphery of 1 meter, that's a lot, no mosquito is going to come anywhere close. And that's where I think the game changer really starts to happen. And congratulations to everybody in the R&D department, to the LG people that came up with the whole idea, to the implementation, and everybody else at LG. May I please now have Managing Director Mr. K. Von Kim back on stage, please, and Mr. Pankaj Mahindra to join me, please. I wanted you back so that everything that Mr. Mahindra now tells you is going to go directly to you. Let me get another mic. This must be a proud moment for you, fact that a phone that has been manufactured in India by somebody that is a member of your organization, and it's a made in India, like he said, make in India cannot be is still in assembly. It is, they thought about it here, R&D happened here, the engineers were here. It's been made for a specific problem here in India. How do you feel seeing something like this happen?
You know, I live through innovation almost every day. I mean, that's the DNA of this industry. But you know, it's very rare that, and probably once a year or once in 2 years, that your breath gets taken away. And this is a very simple innovation, but it's breathtaking.
But as national president of ICA, you just said you see innovation all the time. This could be really changing the country. You heard what the doctor said about how it's becoming impossible, how this is becoming this infectious disease problem with mosquitoes is now so rampant that, you know, the medical community is now almost standing in front of it. And then you see something like this, and usually simplicity is the key to all solutions. What does it make you feel? Could this change this country?
See, we are deeply committed to this. It's a vindication of our charter. This is to take the benefits of mobile connectivity to the masses. I think the smartphone is the answer to many things and many innovations. And this will catalyze thinking.